No? Does it tickle? No? Okay, that's the sponge cake part. And then, so we're gonna close that. Keep it there. All right, well, while that cools, let's make the frosting. Mm-hmm. Yep.
That's spongy.
See this book next year.
I am going to have to do something with that sponge cake. And I'm going to have to cut it and do cake frosting.
Yeah. Yeah. You have to cut this, you said?
I have to cut the cake.
You got it?
Nope. Want to stir?
That's what I brought this.
Awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Stir that up.
Okay.
Yep.
For all this frosting?
Mm-hmm. Check it out. It has to be light blue. I see why it's a birthday hoodie. What happened?
Hey, there.
Excuse me? More what? That's, yeah, I guess, unless you start it fine. That's it. Good enough. Let me see that. Mm-hmm. It's definitely different than cake. Mm-hmm. Yep. You want to spread that?
Yeah.
You do the spreading? let that do it. Do the other one now. Definitely meant to have frosting on top though. Frosting in there, it's all melting in there.
Yeah, because it's melting, right?
Oh. Probably should have let it
cool first.
Yeah. Wow. You're hungry for it. It's your first time making a sponge cake, isn't it?
This is my first time even hearing about a sponge cake.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
On top, and this is the last of it.
It's yours.
Huh? What?
It's that part's yours.
You don't want it?
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to try it?
No.
This is ours, huh?
Yeah. Mm. I'm gonna wait till it cools, so I can actually taste it.
It's cooling off pretty fast.
You have to show it otherwise. So that.
Especially with the frosting. Sponge cake is hard to make. I don't think so. Oh, yeah, good job.
Mm-hmm. It's a little melted because of the frosting and how hot it was.
That's why you're supposed to wait.
That's why you wait. But guess what? We're hungry, so we're testing that out a little bit early.
But no matter what, it's equal. Still tastes the same, just warmer.
A lot warmer.
All right. Well, thank you guys.